doing 40. So let's see what happens when I enter the roundabout. Does it slow down?
In 1,000 feet, enter the roundabout and take the third exit.
So let's see, there's no cars in the roundabout, so this is nice and safe. But yeah, see, it's going down to 20 miles an hour for some reason. Now that happens to be the speed limit in the roundabout, so is that what's going on? It freaks people out. So this turn, it's been making this following turn all day with no trouble, so.
In 500 feet, enter the roundabout and take the first exit. Now enter the roundabout and take the first exit.
So I'm gonna enter the roundabout. See, it slows down. It goes down to 15 miles an hour for some reason. But the max isn't going down.
In 1,000 feet, turn left.
What's going on?
Turn left.